Now, from here, we're about 600 feet above.
Okay, right now, just turn. Probably about a 330 heading.
Okay.
A little less than 336, because you've already flown past the original course, you know, so you're actually turning back toward it a little bit.
Okay.
Should get you pointed at least toward the annual.
Yes?
And don't drift. We decided we were going to turn 6 degrees left of that, right?
Yes.
Stick with, otherwise it won't work out for you. Got it?
Got it.
Alright. And I wouldn't go any higher than 1500 feet.
Okay.
Probably gonna be landing on runway 23 anyway. Maybe. Or it could be 29. Whatever you want to do. We took off on 23 earlier on.
Yes. Yes.
I'd try to go ahead and get changed over.
Okay.
Augusta Tower, I have Daniel Field in sight, Cessna 842.
Cessna 842, I'm nervous about traffic between you and the Daniel Airport. Time radar service is terminated. Call CFR, frequency change approved.
No traffic observed in the area. The radar service is terminated. Frequency change is approved and squawk VFR. Thank you for your help, Cessna 842.
So if it's calm, you just, we could do 2-3?
No, it's fine.
Okay.
You can go down there for 2-3, or you can just do the left base here for 2-9, whichever way you'd like to go.
Alright, we'll do 2-3.
Alright.
Alright, the rear heat is off. Daniel traffic, Cessna 842 is 2 miles southeast of the airfield, entering downwind, floor runway 23, Daniel traffic. Yes. Daniel traffic, Cessna 842 is on base, runway 23, Daniel traffic. Daniel traffic, Cessna 842 on final approach, runway 23, Daniel traffic. Okay. Daniel traffic, Cessna 842 is back taxiing.